Later on, when Jesus came into the region of Caesarea Philippi, he asked us, "Who do men say I, the Son of God, am?" Many of the disciples said that some say that you are John the Baptist, some say that you are Elijah, others Jeremiah or one of the prophets. Then Jesus said again, "Who do you say I am?"
You are the Christ. You are the Son of God.
Blessed are you, Simon, son of Jonah, for flesh and blood has not revealed this to you, but my Father in heaven. And I say to you, you are Peter, and on this rock I will build my church.
I can't explain, cause the mercy fell like healing rain and washed away my past. Who I was, all my secrets, all my hidden pain, now your grace has broken every chain and set me free at last. Who I was before doesn't matter anymore.
You changed my name.
When you call me forgiven,
you changed my name.
When you call me redeemed,
you took my shame and wrote a new beginning to the story I was living, and I never be the same.
You saw what I could be and reaching out for me.
You changed my name. You changed my name.
Now I live in the light of your redeeming love, and I bear the marks your healing touch has written on my heart. With each step I take, I'm reminded of the price you paid, and the living sacrifice you made has set my soul apart. My life is yours alone. You have found me as a road. You changed my day. When you call me forgiven, you changed my name. When you call me redeemed, you took my shame and wrote a new beginning to the story I was living, and I never. You saw what I could be and reaching out for me.
One day, Jesus sent us ahead of himself across the lake. So we got onto our boat and began sailing. But the wind began to pick up. And soon, we were in the middle of a terrible storm. All night, we were battling the waves in fear of our lives. And just as the night was ending, I looked up. And there he was. Jesus was walking on water towards us. I was terrified. I was pretty sure that I was seeing a ghost. But then he said,
"Fear not, for I am with you. Take courage."
Now, I'm never really known to be the smart one of the group. So I called out to him and said, "Lord, if it's you, call me to come to you on the water." And he said, "Come." And I just obeyed. So I got out of the boat, and when my feet touched the water, I did not sink. I'm telling you, I was walking on water. But then, the wind got louder, and the waves harsher. I began to doubt. Right then, I started sinking. I was pretty sure that I was going to die. When suddenly, I felt a hand holding my arm, and it was Jesus. Taking me back to the boat, he said, "Oh, you of little faith, why did you doubt?" That was my very first glimpse of the truth that he was trying to tell us. It was my first time I recognized Jesus, the one who saves.